A little girl who was bitten by a dolphin at SeaWorld. Check this out. It was all caught on videotape. This is a girl whose dream is to one day work with dolphins. Her parents knew visiting SeaWorld on their trip to Orlando was a must, but they may now be regretting it.
All right, here you go.
Jillian Thomas, who's 8 years old, says dolphins are her favorite animals. So imagine her horror when this happened during her recent trip to SeaWorld. Jillian, seen here innocently feeding the dolphins at the theme park's popular Dolphin Cove, was in the middle of her second visit of the day. That's when she apparently made a crucial mistake, raising the small plate of dolphin food in the air out of excitement. The park warns people not to do that. The dolphin, apparently eager for that bait, chomps down on Jillian's arm instead, nearly dragging her into the water. Her souvenir, a set of teeth marks the size of dimes.
Hold it out like this.
I want to.
Her parents are furious, claiming SeaWorld employees trivialized the attack. In a statement, SeaWorld officials said, quote, "Nothing is more important to us than the health and safety of our guests, employees, and animals. Educators and animal care staff were at the attraction when this happened and immediately connected with the family." This is not the first time a child has been bitten by dolphins at SeaWorld. Similar incidents happened twice back in 2006. Still, the park has not yet said whether it will make any changes to this attraction. As for Jillian, her mom says her wounds are still visible, but that what her daughter is really worried about is that the dolphin may be hurt after eating the paper plate in her hand. Sweet kid.
Yeah, it's her favorite animal. She's lucky she wasn't dragged into the water.
Yeah, she is.